Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. My name is John Slop, and today we're taking a listen to Bruford, the Sahara of Snow. Oh, and who was he a part of? Who was he a part of? Founding member of Yes and King Crimson. Okay, good to know. Good information to know. Thank you to my recent patron, Thomas Wyatoff. Thank you so much. Appreciate you for suggesting this. Also, you can go over to my Patreon and you get early access and requests. So if you want to catch any of my YouTube videos early, go on over to Patreon for $3 a month. You will help support and grow the channel. Thanks. So, Bill Bruford, the Sahara of Snow. Glass. The depths that one mind can go into when creating music using so many different sources. Like, this is obviously made in like, a single studio with just like, I want to see a setup. I don't know. There's something to a solo artist just like doing it and being weird with it. I love this so much. This is amazing. It sounds so good. It sounds like every like chill. It's like a jazz fusion rock. Like, I don't. Okay. I've played a lot of video games in my life, right? And this sounds like just a chill video game transition kind of song. I don't know how else to explain it, but no, yeah, this is amazing. All right. Can't put my finger on it, but something just feels off. Like something about the vibe, the attitude of this song. Like it sounds really upbeat, right? But then he's mixing some of these off-key notes to give it kind of like a suspenseful kind of attitude. Kind of like I'm listening to like a horror movie soundtrack a little bit. Like, oh my God, I'm just loving it. It's like I'm interpreting this as like, you know, what you think is happy music sometimes has underlying, you know, terror aspects. That's really great. I'm loving this so far.
Thank you.
gosh. This is like the David Lynch of music. No, I really appreciated that one. Oh my gosh. This is what I'm going to be suggesting to people so that they listen. So that was The Sahara of Snow by Bill Bruford. I love that. Seriously, like a solo prog artist that knows how to give little subtle hints at something greater in their mind. Seriously, Bill Bruford. Claps for you. Like, seriously, I need to listen to more of Bill Bruford. I want to listen to this whole album. And here are the gold member patrons. Everybody's really helping me out. So far, we have Adam Sanford, HRH King Lurkst, Joseph Wilger, and Thomas Wyatoff. Thank you all so much. Everybody, big round of applause for the gold member patrons in the comments. And here are the rest of the patrons. Thank you all so much, everybody. Still, please, big round of applause for everybody in the patron family. You know, what else by Bill Bruford would you suggest I listen to? What is your favorite Bill Bruford song? Anyways, thanks for coming along. I'll talk to you in the next one. Peace.